played much better since Scott Skiles went down with injury.
Hill with a monster jam.
Absolutely the play of the day. Grant Hill up and over everybody. Just freezes McClain. The defense, one, two, three guys, too late. Line them up, throw it down, bring out the next guys. What else do you want to see?
Lorenzo Williams replaces him. Hill going one-on-one against Calvert-Cheney. The explosive move and the stop.
Hill. Oh, nice feed to Mills from Grant Hill.
What a great feed. That's a small four.
Detroit opens the second quarter with 11 straight points, and Grant Hill from that point forward spot with a super feed to Mills. The point forward role may be new to Grant Hill, but it's not a new role.
No, it's not. It's something that's been going on for a long time, and it started in Milwaukee with that man right there, Paul Pressey and Don Nelson.
Sasser launching the three. Pistons the ball. It's pretty much one and none for the Spurs right
yeah,
now.
It is really tough for them. You look at them.
That's Mills with his third triple.
I know we're beating a dead horse, but you got to find him in a transition because this is where he gets a lot of his three-point shot attempts at.
22nd timeout taken by the Spurs. 3:58 left to go in the half. Detroit leading by only four at the end of one. Now they have opened up a 24-point lead, and it's the hot shooting of Terry Mills.
Yeah, he's tough. He's in transition. You must find him. The problem is, four, if you're playing the four position, you're so used to just running under the basket in transition. When you're playing him, you have to find him right when he crosses the half court.
It's a real gutty performance by the Spurs here tonight. Playing on this extended road trip, shorthanded.
And shorthanded is an understatement.
Yeah. Mills hits the basket and a foul on Herrera.
Well, the substitution by Doug Collins pays dividends right away. That's exactly why Mills came into the game. The Spurs, they're having trouble. The Pistons scoring right now. So what do? You put in the second best three-point shooter in the league and a score. In Terry Mills, and he scores. Now he has a chance for a three-point opportunity.
And Mills has 16 points in the game as he drops the free throw. Monty Williams. Taken out of the air by Grant Long. 2 minutes into the fourth quarter. Terry Mills fires. That's a two-point goal.